Good morning from Sequoia Pass. It's Tim Wagner. It is Thursday, April 2nd up here. Temperatures right now are currently 29 degrees. Feels like closer to about 24 degrees right now, with a little bit of wind through the air and moisture also in the air at the moment. That is going to warm up to about a high of 40 degrees today. No new snow to report overnight last night. Just everything came down very lightly and nothing really accumulated overnight. As far as snow today goes, possibility of an inch possible throughout the day today. But roads should be staying clear over the pass throughout the day today. And also the side roads should all be clear. As far as on snow, it should be fairly still soft snow to further up in the mountains, but down lower, it's gonna have firmed up a little bit overnight with the warmer temperatures throughout the day yesterday. So hope you guys all have a safe day staying at home and can at least enjoy some of these pictures and views that I'm posting up, and hope you guys are also staying healthy and safe. Look forward to talking with you soon, and hopefully at some point being able to see you guys again soon. Bye for now.